very complaint. What is your problem?
Sir.
You are not, remember, no, your notice is not allowed, but however, you can take 2 minutes.
Sir, thank you so much for allowing me a little time to raise this very important issue, sir. There is a video, which the television channels, when they are running, even when the television channels are running the video across the country, they are doing a disclaimer saying that they are not responsible for this content. Because the content in this day of technology is, no one knows whether this is right, wrong or doctored. I'm not getting into that, sir. My issue. Sir, we have come here to talk about this, not to get into the well. So allow me to speak.
Yeah, I am allowing you.
The issue is a much bigger issue, sir. The issue is, when these so-called sting operations are done, what is the credibility of the people who do this? Please, sir, I can say with all responsibility, this company, foreign funds are coming into India before elections. Sir, this gentleman, please check his call records. 5 calls were made to Dubai on the morning this video was released. This company, sir, is registered post box number 23528, Ismail Abdullah Mohammed, Muhammad Building, near Al Qasi bus station, Damascus Road, Al Qasi's Industrial Dubai. This is a bigger issue for this whole house. Why is the foreign money coming here? We'll get to the video. The video, sir, the video, it is too early now. We have said, technology, let us not judge that video. First judge the source of the video, the credibility of the video. Sir, if we would like all journalists to have the independent power to investigate, we would like, sir, this.
Please.
Sir,
I allow you,
like
I allow you also.
Individual.
No, please.
We would,
no.
Sir,
don't,
we
do
would
that.
Like,
don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. You can
we
also
would like,
say.
We would like professional journalists to have the right, to do any kind of investigation. But who is this journalist? He is not a journalist, sir. He is a money bag. He is a shot waiting to be hired. Check out his credibility. If he is a journalist, what does he say? What does he say in the last line of his press release? He says, and I quote, sir, 5 years ago there was a Parivartan in Bengal. Now is there time for a new Parivartan? Is this a journalist? Sir, is this a journalist?
Okay. All right.
Sir, 1 minute, sir. 1 minute. 1 minute. 1 minute, sir. Sir, the Trinamool. The Trinamool Congress has a when a leader like Mamata Di, transparency, credibility, sir, this
okay,
is...
Okay, your time is over.
Sir, this
okay,
is
okay.
A political opponent's kept
3 minutes, three
fight
minutes.
Fight us, sir, fight us politically.
Okay.
Not with this, sir.
Agreed.
Not with this. And the
who will speak? Actually, your comment.
The bona fides...
Who will speak?
A very, very dear.
Yeah.
No, sir.
Tapan, my colleague Tapan Sen has given the...
Yeah.
So,
I know, only Achuri.
Everybody else
should... Only Achuri. No, sit down. I don't drive Achuri. Sit down.
Sir.
Oh, your point. Sri Achuri.
Sri Achuri. Sir.
Tariq, no, please.
Sir.
Your time is... You took 3 minutes.
Sir.
You took... Please.
Sir.
You took 3 minutes. No. Now it is safe for Achuri.
Yeah. Sir, I'm taking
no,
only
no.
1 minute. The rest of the time will be taken here.
Yeah.
Sir, this only proves the point. This only proves the point that they are not willing to listen to the legitimate voices that have gone viral all over the country about our MPs.
Only what Achuri says will go on record.
Taking bribes. Now the point is, if it is doctored, the antecedents are there. No, let that be investigated. I'm asking the government to investigate. I'm asking the government to investigate in that, order an investigation, and then...
Why you should be worried?
Why Why is the government not?
What is the government investigation?
Sir, he has taken the name of their leader. I don't want to take it. But remember, when the Tahalka scam came on the defense deals, this party walked out of the BJP government. They walked out of the BJP government. They walked out of the BJP government on that scam. Now, how are they continuing to be here? That is the point. That is the point that is there. Sir, this is a scam of the highest order. This is a scam of the highest order. This has to be investigated.
What actually says will only go on record, nothing else.
Investigate. And teach him that he's a minister.
Please.
Teach him that he's a minister. Sit down.
Achuriji, please.
No, you are a minister. Sit down. Don't.
Achuriji. Okay. No, please. No, Mr. Let me say. Now, Derek. That's what I'm saying.
Why are they not ordering an investigation?
Yeah, yeah.
Why are they not ordering? That is that they are also complicit. Sir, they are also complicit.
You took 3 minutes and explained. Sugandha Roy!
Sir!
Sugandha Roy! CPL never comes to the well. You know that CPL never comes to the well. Now, see, CPL. Go back. See, CPM has a good name of not coming to the well. But HURG, CPM, please 1 second. HURG, CPM has a good reputation of never coming to the well. Now you are now breaking that.
No. We have a very good reputation. We defend the integrity of this house. We defend the integrity of this house.
I can't. Derek O'Brien, I gave you 3 minutes, you made your point. Now, everybody understood what you said. No, even I understood. Now listen. Derek O'Brien, see, in spite of the fact that your notice is rejected, I allowed you 3 minutes. You made your points very well. Everybody understood what. No, let me complete. Let me complete. Everybody understood what you said, and there is no ambiguity about it. Let me say. And Sri Achuri also stood up. What Achuri said is investigate only. He did not repudiate you. He did not say what you said is wrong. He said investigate it. So why should you quarrel? So go back. I think it's a very simple case Derek O'Brien said, whatever you have seen, many of us have seen also, and the TV is doctored, could be doctored, So you, you also want to find out the truth. Actually, you also said you want to find out the truth. Then why should you fight? You both are agreeing. See, you both are agreeing. Find out the truth. And that's a different matter. No, that we will do. That we will take care. Now, therefore, there need not be any fight between you. If the government wants to find out the truth, government can do it. Who is objecting to it? Chair is not objecting. You go back. Go back. Okay. Now, please. Now, Jiro, you made your point. Actually, you want investigation.
I'm saying one more point. You have said CPM is a disciplined party. Why are you here? We are here to uphold the integrity of our house. Our members have been caught. Our members have been caught taking money, taking
money. Yeah.
So you order a house committee investigation or the government orders an investigation. You decide. With the government.
It is for the government, I can't do this.
No, if, why not?
Investigation is for the government.
No, we'll form a house committee to investigate. You form a JPC. No, sir, you form a JPC. Sir.
What can I do? It's for the government, I cannot do anything.
No, you form a JPC.
Let
there be a JPC.
Yeah.
Let there be a JPC.
You give no. See, for all those. Now, for all those, there are provisions in the rule book. So, you see, members can invoke the rules in the rule book. You can do that. What is. Derek, I heard you. What were you saying?
I want to say. I don't want to go in the well. Allow me to speak from
it's
you.
All, anything more you want to say?
Yes,
what is that? What is that?
They are not allowing me. They are not allowing me.
You are saying that you want to.
Sir, yes.
What is that?
Yes. Sir.
We want the government to respond. Sir.
Yes, I can hear.
Let it be investigated.
What is your new. Sir. Anything new you want to say?
I will tell you.
What is that new point?
Sir, I will tell you.
What is the new point?
I will tell you. The first thing is, you have allowed me, sir. Have you allowed me?
I am asking you.
The first thing, let me say, sir. While I was speaking, none of my members are in the well of the house.
All right.
Look who is in the well of the house.
All
workers have a good reputation.
All right.
They have killed 50,000 of my workers. They have a good reputation. They have blood on their hands.
All
the CPM have a good reputation in Bengal. I don't know about Kerala. I'll talk about Bengal. I'm talking about Bengal. They have killed 55,000 people. And you're saying, sir, they have a good reputation. They have blood on their hands, sir. What are you saying? They have blood on their hands and you are saying they have a good reputation, sir. They are standing here. Sir, they are standing here. The same CPM. Now they are talking about viral. They didn't know the difference between bacteria and virus.
Now
zero hour
submission. K. Rahman Khan, you start.
Sir,
speak louder.
How can I
you
say
speak
anything?
Louder?
How can I say anything?
I can hear.
Which will not be held.
You say but I can hear.
What is the use of my raising this when then my voice is not heard by me?
I can hear you.
Well, it is of no use. I cannot raise this.
Please go back.
I cannot raise this.
No. Go back.
My right is
very bad. You go back. Why are you doing? Go back. Go back. No, please go back. You please call them. No. Go back, please. I would request the CPM members to go back to their seat. I would request you to go back to your seat. I allowed you.
Now, I am saying, if you are not asking the government to respond, if the government is not responding,
it is up to them.
It's a match fixing going on between the two. There's a match fixing going on between the two.
No, no.
Why is the government not responding?
I cannot direct the government if they want. I cannot direct the government.
Exactly. So you order a house committee. You approve a house committee.
You give a notice, the chairman will examine
it. Sir, notice is fine.
No,
you not bothered about the integrity of our house? Are you not bothered? Are you not bothered?
I am equally bothered,
but if you are bothered, then
but there is a procedure for everything.
Bothered, then act.
No, there is
sir,
a procedure for everything. No, please.
The procedure is
I am to go back. Please go back.
No, no. But what is the reason?
No, no.
You record a match fixing between the two. You record the reluctance of the government to investigate.
No, no.
You
no.
record. The reluctance of the chair.
No, no, that is your allegation. HRE is making allegation. No.
No.
That is allegation.
No, this is not, sir. This is my opinion. You refute it. No allegation. This is my opinion. I think the chair has to preserve the dignity of our house. If a member
chair will go by the rules.
Yes. If the member
go by the rules.
If the member is seen taking bribes. We have seen the precedents in the other house. The action was taken by the chair. The action was taken by the chair, Suomuto.
You invoke the rules.
Suomuto.
Go by the rules.
Sir, Suomuto.
Go by the rules.
Suomuto action was taken by the chair.
Let that be inquired.
Sugandhar Rao, you are a vice chairman.
Election Commission is seeing to the matter.
I will not want to. I like to adjourn if this is the way. Please go back. Nothing will go on record. Raghavan Gandhi, if you say...
This will not be held. I have been waiting for the last 4 days. To raise a
no,
very
see,
important matter.
Listen. Raghavan Gandhi is a senior most member of this house. He was deputy chairman. Everybody respects him. Allow him to go out, please.
Just one minute.
Please.
Mr. Deputy Chairman, sir, I have a very important matter to raise. The Gujarat Wakf Board, the Gujarat Wakf Board.
Somebody has done a crime. No one takes its own court.
20 Wakf property.
No, there is no.
And the Parliament has banned sale of Wakf properties illegally. From 1/11/2013, no Wakf properties can be sold. The Gujarat Wakf Board from November 15th to 15th August has permitted the sale of 21 Wakf properties which valued about 100 crores. It's the biggest scam. And then the Central Wakf Council is silent. The Central Wakf Council has to take action under the new Amendment Act. The Central Wakf Council can issue direction. Sir, the CEO of the Gujarat Wakf Board has raised the issue. I told in the
board that
these properties cannot be sold. The Parliament has banned the sale of these properties.
Go back.
The Wakf Board has taken a decision to sell these properties. This is illegal. I request the Central Wakf Council to issue direction and to appoint a special inquiry as to how the Wakf Board has sold this property or the Gujarat government, how the government has permitted the sale of 21 Wakf properties in Gujarat, which is worth more than 100 crore. It's the biggest Wakf scam in Gujarat, sir. Sir, I request the Honorable Central Government, the Minister for Minority Affairs, who is also looking after the Wakf, I want him to respond because there is a violation. The CEO of the Waqf Board has clearly said we cannot do it. In spite of the CEO saying that this cannot be done, the board has taken a decision to sell this property. I request the Central Waqf Council to issue direction and get back all the 21 properties. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. All right. All names will be associated. Dr. T. Subbarama Reddy. Dr. T. Subbarama Reddy. Subbarama Reddy. Subbarama Reddy.
I thank you for giving me permission to raise this.
Dubai. This is a bigger issue for this whole house. Why is the foreign money coming here? We'll get to the video. The video, sir, the video, it is too early now. We have said technology, let us not judge that video. First judge the source of the video, the credibility of the video. This company, foreign funds are coming into India before elections. Sir, this gentleman, please check his call records. 5 calls were made to Dubai on the morning this video was released. This company, sir, is registered post box number 23528, Ismail Abdullah Mohammed, Muhammad Building, near Al Qasi bus station, Damascus Road, Al Qasi's Indian. Time to raise this very important issue, sir. There is a video, which the television channels, when they are running, even when the television channels are running the video across the country, they are doing a disclaimer saying that they are not responsible for this content. Because the content in this day of technology is no one knows whether this is right, wrong or...
Derek O'Brien, what is your problem?
Sir,
you are not, remember, no, your notice is not allowed, but however, you can take 2 minutes.
Sir, thank you so much for allowing me a doctor. I'm not getting into that, sir. My issue. Sir, we have come here to talk about this, not to get into the well. So allow me to speak.
Yeah, I am, sir, allowing you.
The issue is a much bigger issue, sir. The issue is when these so-called sting operations are done, what is the credibility of the people who do this? Please, sir, I can say with all responsibility,